What we knew is gone. Our home, our lives, all that we were, dust. Blasted across empty, heartless skies. But we live. Our legacy lives. Within every ship we fly, upon every world we touch, in our hearts, in yours. There will be challenge. You will know fear, but you will overcome. You will survive and answer vengeance with blood. You will do as you must. Rule cannot be handed to the faithless. Our legacy cannot be lost to villains. Bury the past to face the future. In enemies, find allies. There is no price we have not paid, no loss we have not felt. Our dead world, our long suffering, these are not ends. We are not ended. For your crew, for your people, for this new home, we must face all doubt. We must break the strong who would destroy us and overcome the impossible. We must fight against any and all. We must, we will, for we are Romulan.
Welcome to New Romulus. Welcome to New Romulus.
Welcome home.
You think you have corrected the issue? Consider what happened to the Daywans, and what the result would be if the Romulans lose a second homeworld. I have encountered Iconian gateways twice before. In both those instances, the finest commanders I ever served found the technology to be too dangerous to preserve. It is difficult to believe that you have managed to do what they could not.
No problem.
Acceptable. Admiral Kerrick, I want to start by reviewing your science team's work.
Corin, daughter of Grilka, captain of the mighty IKS Fortescue, and survivor of 100 battles.
I'm sorry, did you need something? With all due respect to you, Ambassador, I don't think there's anything to worry about. Were you able to find the coefficient numbers for me? Are you sure? That doesn't seem right. Alpha is 14. That looks correct. Yes, that's correct. Gamma is 47.
Your numbers may be correct, but have you ever witnessed the power of one of these gateways outside of a holodeck? Well, I have. I was invited here to share my knowledge with those willing to listen. Even the best plans seldom survive contact with the enemy.
Yes, they've been asking for the final power variance numbers.
I appreciate you speaking up about your concerns. Finally!
I agree that the simulations look promising, but I still have some concerns.
So do I, but we're on a deadline.
Perhaps we can find a solution that will ensure the safety of all of us. Show me your projections.
The numbers are good, but something seems off.
Agreed. Sensor readings from the gateways I've encountered were significantly different than this. Could it be because of the power source you're using?
Readings like this make me wonder. the numbers aren't saying that exactly, but it's a real possibility.
Captains Sean and Corin have been consulting with Kararex security forces. I will ask Corin to deploy some of her finest warriors. I do not know Captain Sean, but he commands an Enterprise. He must be a formidable man. He also has less enthusiasm for activating the gateway than others here. I am certain he has considered all the options.
How may I assist you? The team looks like it's almost done with the final checks. Make it quick. I'll admit I've been dubious about this project from the start.
What are you? Ah, good idea.
If all the preparations are complete, I see no reason to delay.
Initiating final power transfer.
Power output rising. Levels are within expected parameters.
Activating gateway. We've got a spike. Attempting to compensate. No good.
Abort! Abort the mission!
Shut it down!
Detonating charges!
No effect! Get everyone out of the chamber! Into the gateway! Now!
I knew that gateway would be trouble. We can't get a reading on where we are or how far we've traveled. The best we can figure out is that we are not in normal space anymore. And we are trapped. The scientists have been able to get a few readings from New Romulus, but the gateway was damaged. We cannot use it to return. A few people managed to grab some supplies on their way through the gateway. They might have something useful. Check the crates. Assist with the wounded. Once we have seen to the immediate problems, then we can worry about getting out of here. I believe I have found a way to open this door, but it will take two of us to override the controls. I think I can open this door, but I will need your assistance. Once I override the security protocols, you will need to rewire the primary motivator to release the locking clamps. Are you ready? Now, to see what lies beyond. Interesting. Are you detecting high trace levels of tetraon radiation? My tricorder shows this to be a complex of some kind. There is another large room further down this hallway. I am picking up something beyond this door. As much as I hate to say this, we will cover more ground if we split up.
Agreed. We should keep in contact as we search.
Commander Ninyan will accompany me.
I will accompany you. We will find the way out.
Up some odd tetraon readings, and we've been able to confirm that we're in subspace, but there's nothing conclusive yet.
This facility is mostly automated. That doesn't mean it's abandoned. Maybe it's a way to open a gateway to a location without a corresponding one on the other end.
Good idea. If there is a targeting system and a medical bay, we may find the equivalent of a shuttle bay as well. We have not heard from the security detail. We need to check in with them. Are you sure something here is not blocking our communicators? This is suspicious. We should check in with Karn and Sean's teams.
Corin here.
I've found what appears to be some sort of targeting system.
Did you hear that?
We should... Ensign, look out!
Sean's team is in trouble. Hurry! No sign of Sean's team. We are not alone here. This does not bode well. We should rendezvous with Korn and the others. Would not have left without their supplies or weapons. Can you hail them? We must find Klorin and the others. Wait. I know this place. I have been here before. This table. I saw one just like it when I served on the Enterprise. Klingon and Ferocin. Korin put up a fight. are data entries here that correspond to our missing people. They will be taken for examination soon. It was a solanogen-based race, and I have seen this before. When I served on the Enterprise, we attracted attention of aliens who existed solely in subspace. They abducted us, experimented on us. We did not know why, but their actions went far beyond mere curiosity. We were able to stop them before they established a pocket of subspace on board the ship, but not before they sent a burst of energy through. If these aliens served the Iconians, that energy could have been a message. Corin was not taken without a fight. Of that I am sure. And this table has not been used yet. These aliens must be holding the others. It is only a matter of time before they will be examined as well, and the experiments can be deadly. Everyone here is in danger. We must find and free them. There is a holding area down this hall. We should... Automated defenses! Defend yourself! That Guardian was damaged by a disruptor. Corin's work. We can overload the power cell from that Guardian. It should blast through the door. Be ready. There may be more Guardians beyond this door.
I don't see Captain Sean or Myatt here.
There's no more time!
No. There is still someone missing who could be saved. We are not leaving without them.
There's nothing more we can do here.
Agreed. The best way to honor Myek's memory is to save his new home. The Gateway energy signature is emanating from somewhere across this expanse. We need to find a way across.
My scans indicate there's some sort of control system at work.
I'm picking up more of those automated defenses.
You should scout ahead. Korin and Sean will remain with the injured and defend them if the Guardian drones arrive. Scout ahead. We will escort the others when the way is clear. The Sol system. Earth. This is not a holodeck. It is a live image of my world. Vandross 4. I remember this world. We found an Iconian gateway there during the Dominion War. Is getting worse. We must find a way to stop it. I know this planet. The Delta Quadrant? Does the Iconian influence reach so far? This appears to be some sort of master control panel. I believe we can use it to open the gateway. Can we access the database? We must know what the Iconian plans are.
Personal shield losing power. Take cover.
Need to download the data and move everyone here before more Guardians arrive. I will remodulate the power system while you reroute the flow.
That's a star chart. Are all those markers Iconian gateways?
Look, that's the new Romulus gateway. Romulus was reset.
It wasn't the only one.
Ambassador, we'll cover you as you download the data. The paths are retracting.
They know we're here, and I don't think they're happy.
Do you hear that? That doesn't sound good.
Security reinforcements are inbound. We should use this gateway.
Warp! We're out of time!
I have downloaded what I can. It is time to leave. We have cut the network's connection to the new Romulus gate, which should stabilize the situation there. There will be some damage on new Romulus, but it could have been far worse. This is a bridge. We have walking wounded, but some of us can still serve. Where do you want us? We have saved the Romulans' home world, but the gateways are open now. All of them. We do not know who will use them. It may be the Alachi, or it may be something far worse. We must warn everyone of what is coming.
Receiving tactical telemetry. I'm detecting another gateway in the Jaret system. It's big. Ship-sized.
The gateway is transmitting a high-band subspace signal. Sensors are picking up Elachi ships on an intercept course.
I suggest we go there and contact New Romulus for reinforcements.
Not from here. I can make a gateway for us and set a destination close by, though.
Taking us out. Sensors show that we are in the Jaret system. Systems are all reading normal, but... Object sighted near the ship. It is an Iconian gateway.
I'm very glad to see you all safely returned. When the quakes began, we lost all communications with the gateway chamber and feared the worst. But where did you go? Through the gateway? And what is that ship? I've never seen anything like it.
You reset... elements preserve us!
Enough talk! The gateway is transmitting a signal. I am picking up a corresponding one from an entire fleet of Alachi ships on an intercept course. Send every available ship. We must fight if we are to survive.
Sending reinforcements now. Good luck, and may the elements protect us all.
We will hold off the Alachi until Allied forces arrive. Until reinforcements arrive.
Understood.
Warning. Ship is under attack. Engage weapons and engines.
This is our baby! Today, somebody is going to die.
Shields are down! We can't take another hit!
Of the Republic flagship Lisette. Where did that gateway come from?
Subspace. It was one of many activated to prevent the destruction of your new homeworld.
Enterprise to Captain Sean. Good to see you, sir.
Glad you can make it, Enterprise.
Warning. Ship is under attack. Engage weapons and engine.
Sensors indicate an Elijah Dreadnought is approaching at high warp.
Thank you.
There is still the matter of what to do about the gateway. That discussion cannot be delayed. The Alachi forces have been destroyed. No further hostiles inbound. Captain Sean, the Enterprise should scan the gateway. We need to know more.
Agreed. But we should destroy that gateway now, while we still have the chance.
No! That gateway is in Romulan space. It belongs to the people of the Romulan Republic.
Another invading force could arrive at any moment.
Afraid of a fight? Captain?
Corrin, prudence is not cowardice. The gateways are powerful. They may be too much for any of us to control.
We should disable it before it becomes another threat to the Romulans, and to us all.
How is this different from the wormhole near Bajor? This is a strategic and scientific asset, and it belongs to my people. Captain Sean, if you destroy the gateway, I can assure you that Detan will reconsider our friendly relations with the Federation.
The Klingon Empire will fully support our Romulan allies in this matter.
Enterprise to Captain Sean. Sir, we've been scanning the gateway.
What did you find?
The terminus is at a fixed point now. We can determine that. But then, I don't know what we picked up, but the monitors on the bridge are all showing an Omega. We're locked out of the computer, and engines are offline. We need you back on the Enterprise, sir.
I see. That changes things significantly.
Indeed it does. I shall return to the Bordescue. Worf will be waiting for you. Corrin to the Bordescue. One to transport.
I should return to New Romulus immediately.
Ambassador, it was a pleasure to work with you. I wish we could have had that talk.
Agreed. Another time. Send my regards to your chief engineer, Captain.
I'll let Chief O'Brien know. Sean to Enterprise. Transport me directly to my ready room.
Today was a glorious battle. You have won much honor for yourself and your allies. It seems there are larger conflicts that all of our people will need to face. If we are to survive, we may need to face them together. It was an honor to fight beside you.